Well, it's heading towards the hole. Oh, yeah. Well played in there for the bird. Okay, that'll bring it down to one under. Teeing it up on the third. And second shot here on the third. Feet to the cup from here. Ooh. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. And that putt will go. And after that one, you currently sit at one under par. The wind's picked up here, blowing right to left. Nice approach. Hopefully you get the right pace on this one. It is extremely long. That's no good. Putt got away from me there. This one's your third. And 5 strokes back at this point. Oh, that's odd.
Almost on the green here. Let's get out of this rough and start putting. Whoa, for the bogey. Well, thank goodness he has sunk that chip. Sort of a, well, not sort of. That was an ugly hole. But it came together in the end.
Up to even par for you now. And a heads up this hole. We got a tailwind blowing with the ball. And hopefully this one's nice and safe in the fairway. And second shot here on the fifth. And unfortunately, might be in the rough. Setting up here now for our third shot. Hey, I'm liking that one. Nice chip. Okay, tap this one on in. Okay, let's see how these numbers add up now. And that hole's gonna keep you right there at even par. We have a lovely par four ahead of us. Beautiful swing. And we've got about 150 yards to the pin from here. This approach is leaning a bit to the right. Okay, here's our third shot. Ooh, nicely done on the chip shot. Let's see how the numbers add up. And after that one, currently sitting at even par. And the seventh hole is upon us. Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. This is our third shot. Oh, that's a nice chip. Well done. And as we head to the next, let's take a peek at our standings today. Okay, nothing changed here. You're staying right there at even par. Hopefully you can stick this one close. Bounce right, come on. Yep, that's gonna do just nicely. Here we go, this drops and you get a bird. Let's finish this hole out. Okay, let's see how everyone else is doing in this event. And after that one, even par is your score. And here we go, par four in front of us. Wow, you just pummeled that poor little ball. Okay, hole number nine, shot number two. Let's see what you got. Oh, yeah. This one's heading for the green. That was good. And about 5 feet to go. Oh, yeah. That'll do. You brought your score down to one under after that one. Okay, this hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. Take those all day. Here we go, 225 yards or so away. Could use a bit of a kick to the right. Okay, third shot. And here we go, potential birdie. Let's keep her going. That's two birdies in a row. Let's have a third. Okay, and you're down to two under par now after that one. Wind is blowing right to left on this one. Oh, this one might be airmailing the green. Okay, careful on this one. We're in the rough. Wouldn't that be nice to save par on this one? Yikes, right by the hole. Okay. That'll bring your score up to one under par. And we're on the 12th hole of this one now. That swing was to die for.
Quite the elevated green here. You might want to check your club selection.
Having that. Okay, two under if you can sink this. Ooh. And this is your fourth shot. Way to chip that one close. Well done. Okay, here's our bogey putt. And unfortunately, second bogey in a row. Let's kick this bad luck to the curb, starting with the next tee shot. And that'll bring you up to even par. Here we go. Par five coming up. Looks like we're heading to the fairway here. We're about 205 yards out from here. Setting up for our third shot. Good job with that chip shot. Setting up here with a 4-foot putt. Great way to bounce back. Nice birdie on this one after that bogey on the last. And you're 1 under for the day. All right, pop a nice one out in the fairway on this one. Nice swing. Shouldn't be too awkward out of here, just in the first cut. Heading for the green.
Well, I can't get them all right. I am, after all, only human.
All right, if you can sink this, snatch a birdie and be on our way. This one's on a good line. Great work. That's your fifth birdie today. Managed to bring things down to 2 under after that one. Wind's blowing from our backs on this one. Oh, the anticipation. This could be good. Here's our second shot on the 15th hole. Almost. Sinking this will take you to 3 under.
Well, that's a tough one.
Okay, here's a par putt. And that putt safely in its home. Okay, teeing up now at a par five, and it's a big one, too. Tee shot's looking decent. Okay, second shot here on the 16th. That's bold, using the driver off the fairway. I'll take it. We'll have that. This one's your third. Your approach is heading a little leftward. And that will play. Thank you very much. Sink this and you get down to three under par. I went right by. Okay, this one's a three-footer. Looking good. Well done. Teeing off on a par three. Maybe a little too strong on this.
What'd I tell ya?
Yeah, we're in the first cut, but a little chip onto the green and we'll be putting.
And with this putt, you could save par. Good luck. There we go.
Okay, so that's going to keep you at two under for the round.
Let's see what happens here. We got a long par four for this one. Get out of there. That'll do nicely. Okay, we're about 205 to the pin from here. Well, you can't hit them all. This is what our third shot's looking like. All right, we've got this left for par. And with that putt, your round is over.
And coming in at two under for your final score. Good job out there.
Well, I had a good time out there today. I am happy that you brought me along for the ride and hope. Hello there, my name is John. Hope you're having a good day today. Today we find ourselves on the rock. We are in Newfoundland, Canada. And we're getting set to tee off on the ocean of memories here, and it's a great course. Careful of the moose out there. Let's rip this one in the middle of the fairway and take it from there. Okay, we're off. Have a good one. Setting up from 145 yards away. One made a wrong turn, heading to the rough. All right, setting up now in the bunker. Let's see what you got. Good work out of that bunker. Not much work left to do here. Good luck on this one. Par save, possibly. All right, let's head to the next. Not a bad effort as we kicked off our round here. Even par after the first. Let's let this one rip on this par five hole. And this one's around 205 yards away. Ooh, look at you. Putting for eagle here. Here is a 12-footer. Oh, it's getting there. Nice job. That's the eagle.
Sitting at 4 under for the round.
Careful of the wind out there. Oop, someone's feeling bold. This is nice. Setting up here, greenside rough. Five feet left to go. To grab that birdie. Okay, 5 under par at the moment. We're teeing up on the fourth hole now. This one might be going a little too far. Well, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. Great chip shot there. Pure. That's pure. And this will be your par putt here. And that'll drop. Okay, 5 under par currently. of left to right breeze on this hole. Oh, effortlessly done. Nice swing. Okay, we're setting up about 100 yards out. Heading for the green. Great work. Nice approach on that one. And this one is for the birdie. Going towards that hole. And count it. That's a birdie. And after that one, you're at 6 under. All right, put this one out in the fairway. Okay, this is about 105 yards-ish to the pin. Yeah, that'll work. This putt is measuring in at 11 feet. It's getting there. Nice, nice work out there. That's your second birdie in a row. And after that one, you're at 7 under. We got a left to right cross breeze on this hole. This tee shot should play. And here's our second shot on the seventh. Safely on the green. This one for the birdie. Oh, come on, get in. Oh, it's going right by the hole. This one's for par. All right, nicely hold. Let's move to the next. 7 under par after that hole. Okay, 8th hole coming up. Well done. This one's 17 feet. Ah, oh, just right by the hole. All right, let's give this a tap and be on our way. Nice tap in for the par on this one.
7 under for the round.
Winds a little blustery, blowing right to left on this one. This one looks like it'll play. And here's our second shot on the ninth. This could be good. And yet another green in regulation for you. Here's an 11-footer. Nice stroke on that one. That's your fourth birdie of the day. And after that one, you are at 8 under par. Here's a par 5. Second shot on the 10th coming up. Setting up here now for our third shot. This one's your fourth.
Oh, nice little chip in for birdie. That was a fine shot.
All right, let's have another look at that. Okay, 9 under is current score. Good luck here on this par 3. Good job. We're on the green. All right, 20 feet to go. Looking really good. Oh, that'll work. That's a beauty of a putt. And you are currently 10 under par. Tailwind blowing with us on this one. This is setting up to be around 150 yards to the pin. Really well judged approach there. All right, let's get a birdie and get out of here. What do you say? This one's tracking. Great work out there. Great work. Birdie number 7 in the hole. 11 under par currently. Loading up for a par 5 here. Nice swing on that. And here's our second shot on the 13th. Don't see that every day. I guess you're just going to take that driver off the fairway and be on your way. And this is your third shot. Ooh, look at here. Nice chip. And here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. What a display. Eighth birdie of the day in there. And after that hole, currently 12 under par. And on this one, the wind is picked up. It's going left to right. Nothing wrong with that. And this is about 165 yards out. This one's heading for the green. Oh, yeah, that's gonna do just nicely. 4 feet left. Nicely done for the birdie. And after that hole, you sit at 13 under par. Teeing it up now on a par four. Looks like this tee shot's coming in for a safe landing. And good luck with your second here on the 15th. Good shot. This would be nice to get for birdie. This putt's tracking. Way to get that birdie. And sitting at 14 under par after that hole. And here we go with a par five. I think you're gonna wind up in the fairway off the tee here. Alrighty, second shot on the 16th. This is our third shot. In the hole for the eagle. Brilliant work on this hole. Congratulations. Okay, we're gonna need to see a replay on that. Wow, 16 under after that hole. And teeing up now on the 17th. Silky swing. Proving your worth here, top of the leaderboard, making shots like that. Think you're better than me? Here's a look for birdie. Well, it's heading towards the hole. This one's just a 3-foot putt. And that will do.
Sitting at 16 under for the round.
Got a right to left breeze on this hole. That was a good one. And this is somewhere around 155 yards out. go out there, champ. And here's your look for a final score of 57. Looking good. Okay, that's good. That is actually great. Finishing your round with a birdie today, good stuff.
-17 for your final score. Well done.
And hopefully we'll see you real soon here on PGA Tour 2K21. On behalf of myself and the team, thanks for playing. We'll see you next time.